Meanwhile, reinforcement has arrived for the Batangilas. Dalph Panopio, who hails from Italy, will bolster the 20-man lineup for the FIBA Under-18 Asian Championships. He's still adjusting to the physical and quick style of Pinoy basketball, but the young baller is hoping this Gilas stint will bring wonders to his career.
Siyempre, Gilas po. Sana pag nakapaglaro po ako dito sa Gilas, iba na po yung future ko. Hindi ko po papakita ang kaya ko po sa dito sa Pilipinas and sana sa college.
They give us a lot of depth. A lot of added talent and hopefully experience in the international level, but really we haven't seen them play together and play with this group, so the verdict is still out there, but I'm very optimistic about it.